Quinlan and Ted Whitten, both legends at Footscray, agree that this is a 5 or 6 goal win. Chris Grant gets the handball. Now it's long. It's Delray, one out in the square, and it's bouncing. It's bouncing. That's a great goal from Grant. Wallace versus Hall followed the ball down. Wallace doing well. Taps the ball out to dancing Doug Hawkins. Hawkins puts Grant into space, and Grant shoots from 30 metres. That's a goal. Goes long with the wind. Falling back there was Stanfield. Dunstall onto the left foot. Ball comes through. Oh, this is a gift for Hudson. He kicks it off the ground for his first goal for the afternoon. Platten goes long with the ball that Footscray didn't do in the first quarter. Big punch from players. Hudson kicked the last goal. And what's he done with this one? That's a great goal.
Footscray have the numbers here. Wine gets in to take it off Condon. Well played, Delray. He comes out wide. Royal at full tilt. Looking for the Bulldogs' first goal of this quarter. Aims it left. It comes back. Oh, what a kick!
The 1990 Brownlow medalist kicks the ball wide, looking for Royal once again. It's been an inspired move from Terry Wheel to bring this player on.
He was off too there. A bit lucky to get away with it.
He's slipped. He's found Callan, who runs in to shoot for goal. Could it be set? Footscray second in 2 minutes. It's another great shot at goal.
Goal here will level the scores if the Hawks can get it. But Doug Hawkins is back there. Well played. Whipped in by Hudson is clever. Hall, short pass, and right in front is Lawrence. Lawrence, the Queenslander, to level the scores. He's done that.
Well, a vital game of the West.